Good morning, everyone. I'm so pleased to see how many of you are here. In addition to what Mr. Garbella just said, this is the most I think we've had. This is our Chimes group, the fall Chimes group. They come before school even starts at 8 o'clock in the morning on Tuesdays. This is their performance, and it's the end of their Chimes session. I know I've had some emails saying, we'd like to do it again if there's any room, and I apologize, but in an effort to be fair to all, you can only do one session at a time. So I have a new group set up for spring, and you will get the pleasure of hearing them in our spring concert. So let us begin with our fall Chimes.
Thank you. Thank you. What did the grumpy sheep say on Christmas morning?
What?
Bah, humbug. What do you do if you cross an iPad with a Christmas tree?
What?
A pine apple.
Nature.
body?
Why?
Because he has a black belt.
What do you get when you cross a snowman and a vampire?
What?
Frostbite.
But you have certainly saved your best for last. Congratulations to all of you. And a big round of applause for you. A great job. Beautiful. My next thank you goes to Ms. Roscoe, who consistently works with these children, and you can see the product is just tremendous. She organizes, this is about 155 8 and 9-year-olds to stand here, to perform, to move, to sing, to play chimes, all of these different things, and she does it so effortlessly. She has so much charisma, and we're so grateful to have such a talented and thoughtful music teacher. Ms. Rossman, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And lastly, I'd like to thank all of you for coming out again. This is truly, truly an amazing group, a special crowd, and a large crowd. And that type of support is really special. If you didn't get a chance to get good pictures or good video, don't worry. There's going to be a concert DVD that's going to be available. I believe the deadline is January 5th, but we have some folks in the back from Chatham High School. Do you want to say a bit, say a couple words?
Little shout out to Mr. Goliant as well. This joke book is in the library. If you're looking to see the one that's in first grade and today. So we have Ginger Bowles here from the high school today. Ginger, thank you for being here to catch this special memory on video. And we have Mark Wadman from Summit Video Production making a professional DVD for us. So thank you so much, guys.
So thank you to all of you, our parent community and families for all of your support. I see some of you singing along out there as the concert's going on. It's certainly moving along with them, so I imagine you've had some in-home rehearsals that have taken place. But it's very special and very important that you're here to celebrate this moment with your children. So I thank you for that, and on behalf of Southern Boulevard School, I wish you all a very happy holiday season.